it was okay, but my nerves got the best of me. And when I played the second time, everything was calm. And I'm so excited to be in this Special Olympics. I've never came here, and now I'm here. And it's been an honor and a privilege to be the selection of Bocce, and I love it so much.